Welcome to the second task. Last night, something our champions value exceptionally was taken from them. That something now lies at the bottom of that lake. Their mission this morning is to retrieve it. Champions, you may begin.
Rescue your friends. What is going on? Okay, I can move around. Am I supposed to be going this slow? There we go. Okay, here we go. I got it. I'm on a timer, so I need to go much faster. I got, what if I just ignore them? Kind of a weird button combination. I have to hold Y and push A to jinx. I have to hold Y to go forward. Now I have to jinx. Oh my god, there's so many of them. I really want some fried calamari now. Oh, they're taking my gillyweed. Not cool. Thank you. what? They pass. I feel like I'm doing really bad. You have the worst aim. What happened? I failed. All because Harry can't aim. This way. Shortcuts. What's going on? I like broke it. Oh my god. Look how bad I broke this. Alright, let's try it again.
Taken from them. That something now lies at the bottom of that lake. Their mission this morning is to retrieve it. Champions, you may begin.
Okay, try number two. Hit this. Go forward. Hit this. Gonna ignore him and just keep swimming. Just need to get to my destination as fast as possible. Oh, he took my gillyweed. Right. How do I stop him from taking my weed? There it is. Don't take my weed. Don't take my weed. Thank you. Any point of killing those eyeballs? And I can just walk around them. Oh god, I have like 10 health left. I almost wanted to die. I could just get my health back. Go, Harry, go, go, go. Careful not to take that. Yay, forward. Now what? Silver. All right, I'll take it. This, I'm gonna cheat, use a guide.
Earlier this evening, Professor Moody placed the Triwizard Cup within the maze. Only he knows where it resides. Champions, prepare yourselves.
Is this The Shining? Left. How do you get past these things? You just gotta run. That's right. And then around. Way then up, like sort of block.
Office. Yeah. Ow.
You. There's nothing there. Let me go. Let my Harry go. Run, Harry, run! I'm going the right way. When in doubt, just follow the beans. Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Okay. Focus. Nope. Okay, don't hit that button. Okay. I was hoping there was a run button. I feel like I'm running backwards now.
Phew! Hurry!
Oh god.
Hurry.
I'm trying. Calm down. He's like knocked out. Let me go after this guy. Oh, I have to help. Like the hardest thing in the game so far. I throw this rock at him. That did nothing. I need my teammate. I need Hermione. Where am I? Am I doing it? Oh my god, it's everywhere! It's unavoidable. If that's what I want to do. Alright, now we got it. Hurry! Come on, come at me, come at me! Walking into a corner. Okay, and the other one leave me alone? Nope. Nope. Oh, I got him. Come on, into the wall. There we go. This is gonna be like bronze.
Go on. Take it. Together.
I'm Voldemort.
Cedric, get back to the cup. Now!
I'm not leaving you.
Kill the spare.
No!
Avada Kedavra! Harry Potter. The boy who lived. I'm going to destroy you.
Crucio!
Harry. Let's see what schoolboy spells you have up your sleeve. It'll be quick. It might even be painless.
I like kill the skeleton? What do I do with it? Just try killing them for now on.
Your parents would be proud.
Have to throw them at Voldemort.
I thought you'd been taught how to deal with it. You'll have to do better than that, Harry. Muggle mother would be proud.
Whoa, that's no! Rude.
I want to see the light leave your eyes.
Avada Kedavra!
Expelliarmus!
Tell us what to do, my lord. The boy is mine.
Just like blow everything up.
Leave him to me.
What do I do?
Your mother can't help you now, Harry.
There's health down there. Can I get it? I guess I can. Get it.
Potter is mine.
What? Okay, we need help.
Remain where you are.
These controls are so bad.
You can't hide. I can't see him. Stun him!
Harry!
He's back. Voldemort's back.
With dark and difficult times comes a choice. Between what is right what is easy. Should you ever waver, remember Cedric Diggory. The boy was kind and brave and true. No matter how convincingly you tell the story of what happened tonight, few will believe that Voldemort has returned. But tell the story you must.
Well, that's it. Thanks for watching. That's Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire.